次のオリンピック代表に選ばれたら絶対に克服してやりたいと思います。Olympics, and I want to do my best in the junior worlds. I just want to do everything, try my best, and work hard to, for all the competitions. I'll focus on myself the most and think the best what I can do. It's going to be so much people, that's why I want to show what I can do to everyone.I was a little bit relieved after I skated. I had so much pressure because I couldn't miss in this free program. I had so much pressure and I was so nervous. Yeah, so, super nervous this time. today it was a little bit like so-so, but the other day I landed 3 quads in my practice circle toe loop. That was good. When I finished my stroke program, everybody came after me. Then, it's okay, you are strong, he said to me that. And I was so happy about that.
After the short program, then I didn't mind like what he's gonna get, which place or any. As long as he tried his best and then he's happy with the result, that's only I care about. So hope he can smile and then enjoy it.
What's your final goal as a coach for him?
For him, try to get the Olympic. 2030, then hope he can enjoy the Olympic and then he can do his best. Yes.
I want to work so much hard, more than now, and I want to definitely win the Junior Worlds.